Once before two and trading jackets, laughing about how small.
About to have my final. Gonna miss Okab.
Our final presentation went well.
I'm sad. That was my last time in a classroom, but also I'm happy to be done with finals. I'm starving, so I'm gonna go pick up Chick-fil-A, and there's a very special guest waiting for me at home, so we'll go see that person.
Look at the stranger I came home to.
Friends don't lie.
Okay. Lynn is here with me in slow. My last few days in my slow home because my brother's in Hawaii, parents are in Vegas, so she was alone. Tomorrow we are gonna drive down to Malibu, which is a place I've been wanting to go since I was 16. I've had a Pinterest board and just never been able to make it down there. So we're gonna have a little sister road trip. We made it to Malibu. Got really lucky with parking. I just parked on the street back there. Chase that hat. Oh, TD. You've probably seen this a million times before, but Brandy, Francesca's, Brandy, Lulu. I don't know. And I cut my bangs. Emo cut my bangs. Yeah.
What you are, yeah. But you could be the one to, yeah. Make me wanna come through. Feel like being brand new.
All right, friends, we made it. We made it to Malibu. This is where we're getting lunch with this view. We got the nachos. Everybody said this is a must when you get here. Had to get a drink because these cups are cute. This is a peach smoothie. Mm. That's yummy.
I'm gonna get a picture with the front sign. It's the Malibu Country Mart. There's cute shops here, so we're just gonna shop around for a little bit. And then we're gonna get strawberry ice cream because we're both super full right now. The food at Malibu Farm was super good, but we couldn't finish it because it was a lot. So we're gonna take it as a late night snack in the hotel. We're just looking for Brandy right now. Did you find it?
We go this way and then that way.
Okay. Made it.
She's trying on the top. That's cute.
Sorry guys, we're lazy and we don't want to get out of the car.
Why are you saying sorry?
Huh?
Why are you saying sorry?
Okay, whatever. We're too lazy to get out of the car, so we just thought to But we still need to get the obligatory strawberry ice cream.
Obligatory.
In Malibu.
We've been here for 3 hours and we're already drained.
We're dead.
We're dead. Like, all we did was eat and we went to like two stores, but we're gonna try and find an ice cream place so we can eat strawberry ice cream in Malibu. If you don't know what we're talking about, it's in Deja Vu.
Yeah.
Olivia's song.
Guys, we got strawberry ice cream in Malibu.
One spoon for two.
Well, no, yeah.
Had to do it.
Had to do it. Mm-hmm. We even got the sprinkles on top.
Yeah. We're getting sushi for dinner.
We're at Moose and Sushi. We're gonna get salmon.
I love ginger so much. right? Don't you?
Ginger is so good.
Ginger is so good. I used to hate ginger and never eat it.
Okay.
Our spider roll.
Is this enough?
Let's eat and then if we need more, yeah.
We learned our lesson.
What happens at Yogurtland now?
We can't do our own topping.
They do it for you, which.
Good morning everyone. So we woke up and got our free breakfast from the hotel. Now we're packing up the room. We're gonna be heading back to Slo, but we're gonna make a quick pit stop to see a friend. Excited to see her. So yeah, we'll see you guys there.
Hello, I'm back.
Yep, we're in SB.
We're getting some pumpkin.
We're getting blenders now, smoothies.
And she paid!
Yep. She bought us lunch, so. Haley, where are we going after this?
We're gonna go to the beach after this.
Yes. This is red pineapple. How's yours?
This is tropical guava. It's really good. Really refreshing. Because it's super hot right now. Are you good with finals now?
I'm good. I'm done. She's done. We're chilling.
Yeah, chill.
All right, guys, we're almost at the beach.
I always carry the emergency beach blanket in my car.
They're doing a casting call for all ages and ethnicities for the background casting company for Stranger Things.
Okay, apply, do it.
It's 0 to 17 years old.
Okay, you can do it.